Virgil Abloh once said, "It's sometimes important to focus less on the product and more about the environment that it's in." The analogy he gave was about a dented can and how in a museum it could be viewed as art, but in a garage, it could be considered trash. As creatives, it's important to think of ourselves as that tin can. What does our environment look and feel like?